At Cesar Chavez High School, there are 6 SLCs, but only one of them is cool enough to be called CT, Communication Technology.
What do you teach?
I teach multimedia.
Multimedia, and what do students do in that class?
We learn about Photoshop and Adobe, the Adobe Creative Suite, and just how to create digital graphics.
Oh, okay. And what are the career pathways to this SLC?
We have the video production, we have animation, and digital print.
Oh, okay. What do you enjoy mostly about this SLC?
Technology. I love technology.
I teach art. I also teach animation and graphic art and illustration.
What do students do in the class?
Well, in Art 1-2, it's just a survey of art, and they get introduced to all different art materials, skills, and how to look at and talk about art. In graphic art, as you can see, there's some illustrations the students have created on both on the computer and by hand. They work on learning to draw people, learning to tell a story using art. And then in animation, they use their storytelling skills, but also combine it with the study of movement and create original animations using Adobe Flash. What I love about teaching animation and graphic art and illustration in the SLC is the work that the students produce. It's really amazing work. It's great to see the creativity and the storyteller inside of my students.
Teach video production.
And what do students learn in this class?
Well, they learn the principles of video production and broadcast journalism. They learn the basics of working with a camera, how to do interviews like what you're doing now, commercials, how to make quality videos they can, you know, broadcast, put on YouTube, and I also prepare them for college.
Well, there you have it, Mr. Wilson. Thank you for having us.
You're welcome. Thank you.
What do you teach?
I teach yearbook, newspaper, and journalism.
Okay. What are some of the work that students do in the class?
Well, in yearbook, they take the pictures, write the stories, the copies, the layouts, everything that puts together the yearbook that you guys will see in May. Newspaper, they are writing stories, doing the research, interviewing, again, photography, and they're keeping up a website. The Journalism 1-2 class is learning all the basics of writing news, interviewing, surveys, and editorials.
I am standing here with
Esme.
Ricardo. And I'm here to ask him a few questions about SLC. So why and when did you join?
This is my when I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
Hi, I'm Eddie, and I'm standing here with David. How are you doing today? I came here to ask you a few questions. SLC in one.
I joined it in the sophomore year, and I joined you because...
Hi, I'm Eddie, and I'm standing here with David. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Came here to ask you a few questions. What did you... I'm sexy.
Really? You're distracting me. He was like...
Hi, I'm Eddie, and I'm standing here with.
I seen that.
I love my nut.